by smashing a stick on the ice is Henrik Lundqvist. Him and his other one was a game seven against Detroit. He did in this. The guy that got them here, disappointed again in his quest for a Stanley Cup. His group regathers as the Lightning celebrate. And it will probably be Steven Stamkos who will be first to the line. What a proud night in Tampa. And the road game that John Cooper talked about turned out to be a brilliant one. And now Stamkos leads the way. Here and the crowd wants to raise his spirits even though it's difficult. Dominic Moore and Ryan Boyle, teammates last year, he was Boyle with most of these Rangers. 16 of them all on last year's team.
Put that out. Unbelievable.
two contenders. They were 1-1 against Los Angeles, 2-0 against Chicago a long time ago in the regular season.
Derick, Stepan, across, quick save by Hopi, and then Chris Kreider scores! 38 seconds in! In the league, had Brassard cut it to the net, Brassard shoots, he scores!
Now flings it out. Enter.